All right, fans, come on in. Jimmy Mouth of the South Heart. Come on in, if you would, Jimmy Hart. Boy, I tell you, that is rich looking.
That is rich looking, but you know what's cheap looking? I'll tell you what's cheap looking. You see the stupid underwear? You know, every arena I go to around the country, whether I'm with adorable Adrian Adonis or I might be with the Funks, the Junkyard Dog by branding me on national TV, now all of a sudden these stupid fans out there, when I go places, they throw me underwear like this. I don't wear underwear like this.
What kind of underwear do you wear?
None of your business.
No, I've seen your...
Oh, of course you have.
Well, I do.
Oh.
I love them.
Adrian Adonis. Hey, Hoss Funk, gentlemen. Forget it. Those are Jimmy's.
I think they're rather...
They're not my underwear. They're not mine.
All right, Adrian Adonis.
Gene. Take a look at Adrian Adonis and take a look at old Hoss Funk.
Fine, baby.
And what do you see? I'll tell you what.
I wouldn't touch that with a 10-foot pole.
I'll tell you what, we might look different.
What about a 5-foot?
But Jimmy Hart is putting some people together that like to fight. Foundation. You throw my brother in there and you throw the Hart Foundation in there and you got some people that are tough. And there's some people around here that better look out. And I'm talking about the Junkyard Dog, Hulk Hogan. There's a little bitty old midget that better watch out, too.
The Haiti Kid?
Yeah, he better stay out of our way.
No, I mean, what possible threat could the Haiti Kid at under 4 feet tall?
You never trust a midget. Never trust a midget. Never trust anybody, right, adorable?
Who told you that?
He doesn't even brush his teeth. What if he bit him in the kneecap and he got gangrene and they had to chop his leg off?
That's right.
He would go to court. He wouldn't have a leg to stand on. This is totally ridiculous. We're out for everybody. Everybody's going to eat their lunch, Jack, because we're not going to spare nothing. We're going to take it up and take it down, and they're all going to go down. The Hart Foundation is just going to be snapping along, Daddy, just down the road.
All right, Adrian Adonis.
Stronger than ever.
Boy, I'll tell you.
Stronger than ever.
All right, Jimmy. Jimmy Moth of the South Heart.
That's right, baby. Terrible Terry Funk. You're probably wondering where Terrible Terry is, aren't you? Well, it's none of your business.
If you don't mind, I would just as soon conduct this interview.
All right, but go ahead. Well, do it. Don't be sitting there like an elephant sitting on your tongue. None of your business. I'm not going to tell you. And I'm not going to tell you where the anvil is, and I'm not going to tell you where Brett the Hitman Hart is. But I'll tell you who's right here, baby. Jimmy Hart, the Mouth of the South, Hoss Funk, and adorable Adrian Adonis. And I'll promise you this. We'll be the most predominant force in professional wrestling in 1986, and you can take that to the bank.
The bank?
That's right. Take it.
And we'll never see Tobacco Road.
That's right.
All right, Hoss, do you care to divulge where Terry Funk is at?
Terry Funk is in very, very serious training. There's another name that we haven't mentioned yet either, Ricky Steamboat. You know, I've seen him on television. I've seen his martial arts exhibitions, and I know what he can do with karate. Karate don't scare us.